hidden details in Bumblebee. Only true Transformers fans noticed Paramount soft-rebooted the Transformers franchise with, but the film is packed full of details for fans of the long-running property. Ever since the first toys were created in 1984, the shape-changing robots known as Transformers have been a mainstay in pop culture. Michael Bay brought them to the big screen in 5 movies that grossed over $4 billion combined, but declining box office hauls and worse reception meant it was time for a change. Director Travis Knight helped do just that, with which took the fan-favorite Autobot back to the 1980s for an origin story. Kicking off with a battle on Cybertron between the Autobots and Decepticons, the fanfare didn't stop there. The connectivity between and Bay's films can be debated, but the attention to detail Knight and writer Christina Hodson had is loaded with Easter eggs. Screen Rant has put together a list of 10 hidden details from that will test the knowledge of all fans. But only the most hardcore Transformers fans may be able to spot these ones. We should warn you though, this video and the details in do contain some spoilers for the film. So, as long as you've seen or don't care about some plot spoilers, check out the video below. Through these details and the reception to so far, the film is clearly a love letter to the Transformers. The film has reinvigorated interest in the franchise as a whole, especially if this is the direction that the franchise's creative team continues to take. From the G1 designs of the alien robots to the smaller details and nods it includes, Transformers fans of all kinds should love these moments and the film as a whole. After all, if critics are finally loving a Transformers movie, then how can everyone else not? Now, as great as the reception has been to this point from those that have seen it, the movie isn't doing anywhere near as well as previous installments at the box office. It was made with a slightly smaller budget and will need to have incredibly strong legs in the States and find its international market to make the film a financial hit, on top of being a critical one. The creative team involved with this first movie have ideas for where the franchise can go from here, so it will now just be up to Paramount to make it happen. If can go on to do just that, then sequel talks may pick up. And, if they do, fans should expect even more deep-cut details in future installments.